Io Shirai, one of the best women high flyers in history.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, accompanied by Dakota Kai from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai!
One of the most decorated competitors in Japanese women's wrestling history, and Io Shirai has continued that success in NXT and WWE.
Already one of the best women competitors in NXT history.
Well on her way towards making the same mark on the rest of WWE as well.
Well, she was once one of the sweetest. She's now one of the meanest.
And from San Jose, California, Bayley!
You know, there was a time where Bayley was actually one of my favorites. Now she's arrogant. She even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bayley's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different...
No!
Oh, no!
The referee trying to get things in order and finally getting this match underway.
Good luck. They're definitely not thinking about the match right now.
I have to know, Corey, how would you best approach a match against Bayley?
Well, after I made sure there wasn't some sort of clip.
A quick finish! Can she do it?
Bayley quickly getting the shoulder up.
She was hopeful going for the pin there.
Bayley did her homework there.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Saw it coming.
Oh, stomping away.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Referee in position.
Impressive one count, but still very early.
And a standing moonsault. In a predicament.
And her opponent isn't going to hand her a fast win.
Taking this match off the mat now. Shoulders down to the count.
Two.
She slips out of the pin before three.
Really caught off guard going for it at this point.
Double stomp. And Bayley is being humbled here.
She's overpowering Bayley right now. I don't know if the role model has an answer for it.
Drops the knee.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Explodes through the chest with a stomp. Whoa, the height on the moonsault.
She's enduring some damage.
Ooh, knee drop connects.
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
Incredible athleticism.
Butterfly double under.
And Shirai pays for leaving an opening. With the reversal.
Jarring European uppercut.
And now Io is in control.
Bayley's being cut off at every pass.
Right to the leg.
Ow. Foot meet back. The genius of the sky might take flight. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about. Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Butterfly double underhook up and
face buster.
farther.
Senton from the apron.
He goes looking for a submission face first, and she's tapping, but it doesn't even matter. It can't save her here.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.